Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we'll be painting a rooster. Yes, I'm still in quarantine just like yesterday, and this is my third day. Yes, my third day inside this hotel room, but I'm doing all right. If you're worrying about me, I'm fine. So today I'll be painting a rooster. And I'll be telling you the colors that we'll be using for this painting. We have burnt sienna, titanium white, permanent yellow deep, permanent orange, black, red, and lemon yellow. So guys, let's begin now. Okay, first I'm gonna do, as always, underpaint my subject. So yes, I'm standing. Now I'm gonna have a seat, and I hope you can still hear me. Okay, I'm gonna underpaint the rooster. I'm gonna wet my brush. Okay, I'm gonna get my red, mix it with orange, burnt sienna, red. Okay, like this color. All right, it's too strong, but I like it. Okay, I'm gonna add more orange maybe. After my quarantine, I will set up my new studio in my place. And of course I'm gonna show it to you guys. Okay, I'm gonna use more of this mixture. Oops, sorry guys, I have to answer this. Hello? Oh. So sorry about that guys, I had to answer the phone. That was my mom. Okay. You know, the hotel is quite quiet today compared to yesterday. I kind of like it. It's kind of quiet and yeah. Okay, I'm gonna add a tiny bit of black to the mixture. Just black. Okay, red. that. By the way, my mom is actually helping me with all the things that I cannot do while I'm still in quarantine. So, yeah. She's helping me with my with the arrangement at my new place and also some, you know, banking transactions that I cannot really do because I'm here stuck. I'm not complaining though, but well. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna use more orange this time here. Like red orangey color. Orange. Okay, and then go back to red and black mixture. I'm using canvas paper for this painting, in case you're wondering. All right, like that. And then for this side, I'm gonna use my red and then black. Okay, like this color. Okay, just red and black. Just too, oh, that's too black. Now I realize how comfortable it is to paint on a table. Like when you're sitting down, when you're seated properly on a chair, doesn't give me so much stress on my leg. Oops, that's too dark. I'm gonna add some red just to balance it. Okay, I'm gonna use more orange this time. Orange. Not looking orange, but it's so quiet. I like it. Okay, like that. I'm gonna use my water just to dab in here. I'm really trying to be careful because I'm wearing my my Nikes. Okay, I'm gonna get black and dab in here. This way. Okay, so black and red, but just dab, you know, you don't scrub really, so that you give that texture of a feather. gonna get my black. Okay. See, let's see if I'm still recording. Yeah, I'm still recording. Wait. Yes, I'm still recording. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna add some water and just make some definition here. Get some black. I'm not really changing my brush, not even washing my brush. Okay, just dab like that. Okay, and then make some lines like that here, just darken this portion. Okay, you can wash your brush out. Okay. And then get some lemon, permanent yellow deep, mixed with tiny bit of burnt sienna and red. Okay, like this color. And let's start painting the beak of the rooster. This portion I need to blend, so I'm gonna use some orange and red. Like that. Just blend it nicely. Okay, gonna get more yellow here. Oops. We're gonna highlight it later, so don't worry if this looks like wrong to you. Okay, I'm gonna get my red and just water it down. And yeah, here. Red. that. And then we're gonna let it dry first before we proceed to doing the details. Okay, wash your brush up. And then we're going to get some red orange. So I'm just gonna get my red and orange. And then red and black here. Okay. Yeah, like that. Okay. So I'm gonna get some orange color, but watered down. And I'm just gonna spread it using my fingers. And some orange here. It's watered down, guys. Okay, like that. Okay, I'm gonna get my other brush. And we're gonna use, or we're gonna get our white, yellow, like this mixture. I'm gonna add a tiny bit of black just to tone it down a bit. Okay. And then let's start doing the feathers. So just use the tip of your brush to achieve that feather-like strokes. So the tip of my brush is quite pointy, as you can tell, not because I bought it that way, but because of overuse. So just use your old brush, because for sure you have one if you've been painting for quite a while. Okay. And here. I'm getting army already. Okay, and then I'm gonna add some little detailing near the eye, like little small feathers or hairs. Okay, and then we're gonna do this part. I'm gonna get my white and yellow and just make some like feathers here and there. Okay. Okay, for this part, we're just gonna use our white and yellow. Okay, I'm gonna add a tiny bit of black just to tone it down. Yes, like that. Careful not to I'm actually careful because of my I'm wearing the wrong clothes for painting, so I'm just being careful not to get the paint all over my clothes. I'm gonna need more white paint, so and then a tiny bit of black mixed with yellow as well, and then here. Gonna get my white. And then just make some feather-like strokes. Here as well. Getting an army already. Okay, just right here. Just gonna make some white feathers or hairs. Okay, I'm gonna get some gray like here. I'm gonna change my brush for some detailing. I'm gonna get my permanent yellow. We're gonna fix it later. We're just blocking it. I'm gonna get my black. Like that. I'm gonna get my red and then black. But first I have to check if I'm still recording. Okay, yes, I'm still recording. Okay, but wait. Wait, guys. All right, we're back. Okay. Wait, I'm fixing it. Are we good? Yes. Okay. Sorry, guys. Okay, so red and black. More red because it's quite. Like that. And then we're gonna get some black. Like that, and then wash your brush up. I'm gonna get a little bit of orange here. Okay, because we're doing the eyes. I mean the eye. Okay, I'm gonna get some yellow. I'm gonna add a little bit of white. Alright. And then I'm gonna make some orange, yellow orange plus white. Here. Here as well. And some areas that need some brightening. I'm gonna get some white and I'm gonna apply it here just to give some highlights. Okay, and then some white hairs. white feathers or white hairs, I guess. Alright, I'm gonna use white as well, just to make some highlighting. Okay, get some yellow, lemon yellow, and then white. Like that. I'm gonna get my white. We're highlighting, guys. And then lemon yellow. Okay, I'm gonna highlight this part here. So I'm glazing it. I'm just glazing it just to make it more bright compared to the other areas. All right, like that. Okay, wash your brush out. Looks good. I'm gonna get my black. You know, guys, I really want my results to come out already. Staying in a hotel, it's no fun, right? I only have to do things that make me happy, like painting, but I really want to go to my new place already. I'm kind of excited to stay in there, and yeah, I just want to fix my things and start a new life there. Since the day I came in the Philippines, I haven't really, you know, gone out. Like, I've been here for, what, 3 days? I work out inside my hotel room, and of course, I paint, as usual. Okay, so... Alright, so I'm just gonna get more black, just to... define more areas. Like that. Okay, wash your brush out. I'm gonna get my lemon yellow. And make some bright areas around the eye. And here as well. Okay, I'm gonna add some burnt sienna. Right, like that. Okay. I'm gonna get my black. Okay, so I have to do the background first. I kind of like to have a good background. Okay, to get a new brush, and I'll be using so black and then burnt sienna as background, and then white. Like that. Let's try. Yeah, I think this is good. Okay. Background will only serve as actually I kind of like that it has a nice background just to emphasize the subject more. Okay, actually you can choose a plain background, doesn't matter. I just want to color the background, that's it. A color that would actually highlight or emphasize the painting. Alright, so yeah, that's it. Okay, just the background so that we can make some good highlights. Okay. Right, nice. Okay, actually I had this yesterday. Got myself some Reeves titanium white. This is my first time to use Reeves. But to me, it really doesn't matter what brand I use as long as, you know, I get the right color. So I'm gonna get my white and then start applying it here to areas that I want some brightness. around the rooster. So I'm just reapplying it. Okay, I'm using my hands. Just trying to blend. We're gonna do a lot more feathers later, but for now, we're just trying to do the background. Alright, I'm gonna get my white and lemon yellow. Can hear that because again, I'm in a hotel. Like that. Okay, get white. The reason why I actually want a colored background is for the highlights to really stand out. Right. Okay, good. Okay, I'm gonna make some get white. Mix it with a tiny bit of red. Tiny bit of red. And then I'm gonna make more feathers, feather-like texture. So I'm just using the tip of my brush, really. All right. here. All right. Okay, more white. More white and yellow. All right, look at that. Gorgeous. Right, okay, I'm gonna use, I'm gonna do a lot more detailing. Oh, sorry. Okay, so I'm gonna get my white and then mix some like that dots, but I'm dabbing it to create an evenness. I'm gonna get more black. And then I think I have to add a little more black here. Right, just to make it more dramatic. I'm gonna get my yellow or permanent yellow and I'm gonna mix it with a tiny bit of black here and then yellow like that and then red. Just to highlight, I mean, just to lighten this up. I'm gonna get my red and then yellow, then tiny bit of white, red, like that. just to make brighter areas. I'm gonna get some white here. I'm gonna make this area brighter. That. Okay, I'm gonna get some red and black. Okay, I'm gonna get my burnt sienna, permanent orange, a permanent yellow, and then I'm just gonna okay. I thought I painted my Nikes. Wash your brush up and take a look at it again. This looks good. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna get my white. Feathery like strokes. I really like it that the hotel is quiet. Yesterday, maybe because it was Sunday, it's kind of noisy. Now it's just perfect. I'm gonna make some gray. I kind of like the Reeves acrylic. I don't know why, but I like it. It's like thick and very like professional. If I had my items here, I would have used my palette knife. But let's make the most out of what we have. Get some white. Oh no. White and lemon yellow. More white. Brush and brush out. I'm just gonna darken some areas, so I'm gonna use my red and black. Okay, red and black. And I'm just gonna water it down just to, again, color it. It's good. Wash and brush out. And I'm just gonna make some more highlights, like yellow and white. Okay, white. Okay. Push up, push up. Almost there. Okay, I'm gonna get my black just to darken this area. I think this is dark. As well. I'm gonna get my red. Okay, I'm gonna mix some light red. Okay, like that. Okay. This is nice. Okay, I'm gonna add yellow. All right, so I think we're good. Guys, we're good. Look at that. It's so nice. Okay, I'm gonna make some gray. So make some gray, just black and white. I'm gonna get my burnt sienna, and I'm just gonna randomly make some darker brush strokes here to suggest some shadows and depth as well. And I'm gonna lighten or highlight that area. More white and yellow. More white and yellow. Okay. Like that. Okay, I have to sign it now. I'm gonna use white to sign it here. All right. Okay. I think we're good. I'm just gonna get my red. And just go around the eye again. Red and black. Okay, like that. Here. Okay, it's good. Gonna get my black. Good. Okay, yellow. Also need some gray. Okay, again, red and black here, just to make some definition. We're almost done. So we're done. I think we're good. Yay! So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this one. And I think I'm really done. I don't have to do anything more. Really? Wait. Wait, guys. Sorry. I thought I... Yes, we're done, guys. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this one. See you on my next video. Guys! Guys! Guys!